everyone. Welcome back to Stardew Valley. I don't know, it's towards the end of the month, and I've been playing ahead, but I thought I'd bring you guys back just to catch you up before the month ended. Somewhat annoyed. Yes, we already know that. I went to the Skull Caverns for a few visits, and I had a spectacular run last night. I got almost 50 iridium, which I'm very happy with. We should raise more slimes. Right. I also figured out what was going on with the wheat. Sebastian is a better husband than he lets on. Even though he didn't tell us he did it, he watered the crops today. and he's been doing that a lot, I think. So let's zoom back in. I zoomed back out as far as I could when I was in the Skull Caverns, and this should be a bill. Yes, but I didn't pass out in the center of town, so it's okay. It was in the privacy of the mine. But we have a mess to clean up now. But do I sell anything? No, I just keep it all, right? Because hoarding is good. Well, we are. Yeah, let's try that again. We're only going to be able to. This is going to take all day to smelt, so we'll just do the one. Do we want luck food? No, we want farming food. Let's see. Let's get some pepper poppers. Oh wait, I don't want pepper poppers. You know what I want? Crab cakes. We learned how to make crab cakes. And this buff lasts. It's a speed and defense buff, I think, maybe. I don't know, what is it? Yeah, speed and defense. But the speed buff lasts almost the whole day. So that's the one we want. I've been doing a good job of taking care of the animals. Completing quests. I finished up fishing for the two fish that we could catch this month, so they're all done. What else? I don't know. Lots. Or it feels like lots. What do we got going on in this mess over here? Coffee. I have such big stacks of these, and I didn't want to, if I die in the mine, I didn't want to risk losing them, so I dropped them off here. Let's get our scythe, watering, let's get all of our tools back. All of our tools back. Do we have another quest? Haley wants an eggplant. Let's do that. I mean, I've been doing so many quests, we have to be almost done with these. Eggplant for Haley. What else? I should have brought you guys back after I cleaned up my inventory. Okay. I forgot my bombs yesterday too when I went. And I still did really well. Even without bombs. So very pleased with that. Is that good? That's good. That goes in there. This is forage. I think it's George's birthday today. We'll know for sure when I see that statue. It'll let us know. Let's put our tools back. Eggplant for Haley. There's our mine food. This series is almost over. Grandpa's evaluation is in like a season in a week or something like that. I mean, I'm enjoying this as much as ever, but I don't know that there's. Are these ready? How are those ready? Did I mess those up? But good. Do I have any more yam seeds left? How did those come up so quick? Let's just leave them, I think, is what we'll do. Yeah, that leaked there. It's George's birthday. Let's put that in there. I hear you. Let's do our pumpkins. We have 52 preserve jars. Among other things, what, the fishing, the quests, looking for artifacts, minerals, all that good stuff. I also picked up another handful of ancient seeds, one from the seed maker, and I think one from the seed maker from processing mushrooms, three from processing an ancient fruit, and then I think I found another seed or two while I was out and about. Just a little bit of everything. All of the stuff that we've been doing day in and day out, I've been doing. Our mushroom cave, these regular plain common mushrooms will make seeds, and they sell for the same price as the mushrooms, so you have a chance for multiples. So you make a little bit more money on it. So like your 45 gold mushroom is probably like 90 gold. But more importantly, and the reason why I bothered to do it, was to run things through the seed maker in the hopes of getting more ancient seeds. And it actually worked because I did pick up one. So I built some more seed makers and tossed them in the mushroom cave. So when the mushrooms pop up, I'll just toss them right into the seed maker and be done with it. I am not even gonna mess with this. Tomorrow, ladies. I've been doing a pretty good job taking care of the animals and not passing out. I'm like upping my game. But yesterday was extenuating circumstances. Let's get our eggs done, and I may or may not milk the cows today. I don't know. We'll see. I want to go turn in that quest to Haley. And we've been getting quests every single day, so I want to keep checking that board just in case there's more. See, look how good this looks. We're farmers. Let's milk the cows. Hi. Hello, Duck. Hi, Vicky. Peggy. Hey, Peggy. Peggy? Hey, Gail. Can I milk you? No. See? I milked Gail yesterday. I'm like on point here. What am I doing? I'm milking the grapes? That's nice. It's like almond milk, only. Only not. It's a good thing that, it's a good thing my livelihood doesn't really depend on, milking animals. I know we miss somebody, but I think it's for the best that that we stop it now.
We stop it and get out of here. Let's get George's leak. Hi.
Okay, we're gonna sell all of this. I think I'm keeping these plain things for the fridge, is what I've been doing, I think. Sell those, that. What do we got going on in here? What are we gonna do for the rest of the day? Well, let's go see Haley. Oh, can I talk to you more? I'll just watch you from here. I enjoy watching you.
You watered that big wheat field by hand today and gave Holly water. You can do what you want. Okay, let's go.
We'll go see George for his birthday, Haley for her quest, and then how are we doing with the relationships? I've been on top of that too. Krobus needs a present, and we already maxed out the dwarf. So let's go to the sewers too. Krobus? Okay. Now we're ready. See, look, every single day there's been a quest. Red slimes. I've also been doing the red slime quests. A couple of the things that we need can be found on those levels. So I've been spending quite a bit of time in the mine. Hey, Haley. Oh, I got it! That's it, 40 quests. Oh, that's exactly what I needed. Hee hee, I'm so happy. Me too, Haley, me too. If you're ever bored, come say hi. Aw, see, she turned into a real person. We should talk to Shane to see how he turned out. You know, I used to want to be a farmer myself, more like a rancher. You would think you would sell eggs and milk at the store. I always loved movies about the Wild West when I was a girl. Oh, is that why you wanted to be a rancher? Okay, well, carry on. So we got the achievement. I've been doing quests for days. Where's it at? Not a collection? We're doing great on our collection, by the way. We just need to ship an ancient fruit, and we'll ship that this Thursday. The minerals, we just need this, and that we can get in magma geodes and omni geodes. In fact, let's do geodes too. Before Clint closes. Oh, we only got 16. That's kind of disappointing, but we'll do them anyway. That's fine. It's fine. Let's park Miss Daisy in her parking spot. And go to town. Hey there, buddy. Let's process shields. See what we get. Nope, don't need. Don't need. Trash. Don't need. I think that's expensive. We don't need it. Not looking good, guys. I did find two artifacts that we needed, though, so that was pretty good. Clint, you're a disappointment. Just thought I'd let you know. Let's sell this stuff. We don't need it. 400 gold. Thanks anyway. Have a good day. I guess we'll just stay on foot. Go see Krobus and George. Hey guys. I can believe it because you tell me every single day. Yep. Talked about that the other day, Bugs. Why I still talk to them, I do not know. Because they never have anything new to say. Hey, Harvey. You have a really healthy glow. That's good. That's right, I do. Thanks. Thanks for noticing. Let's go see George. Just because, you know, he's old. He might go to bed early. I bet he falls asleep in front of this TV in this chair. Aw, look at that. Honeywell, let me turn off this darn television and we can have a little chat. Oh, George, I love you. So what are the young people doing these days? I don't know, but have a leak. This is nice. I thought you loved leaks. Hey, Alex. I finally took the plunge. I've decided to stop putting gel in my hair. I wouldn't want to be friends with someone who won't like me because I have gel in my hair. I guess this is character growth for him as well. Where is Shane? We got to talk to Shane and see what kind of person he's become. Hey, there's Shane. I guess I've grown attached to Marnie and Jazz. We're a ragtag bunch, but it kind of feels like a weird family. Okay, well, yeah. Carry on. Fried eggs? No, thank you. Emily was always a nice girl. Okay, Gus. Gus is our favorite. Okay, what do we have? Let's go to, go see Krobus. I guess maybe we'll kill Bugs while we're down here. Here you go, Krobus. It's an amazing gift. You're welcome. Krobus sells fish on Wednesdays. Return scepter? Do we want to get this today? Sure, let's buy it. There we go. And what do we need? Our sword. So that's that was a quick 2 million. Oh, I don't think we have time. Oh, we got another ancient seed. Nice. Come here, drop me your seeds. Was that another one? Two ancient seeds. So, I think we've, besides the seed maker, I think we've gotten every single ancient seed we've ever gotten was from this little section here. So if you need ancient seeds, go to the sewer. Oh, and we don't have... Do we want to try this? How does this work? Return scepter. The golden handle quivers with raw potential. Hold the scepter to the sky and return home at will. I don't know how to use it. I'm right-clicking and left-clicking and... I spent $2 million on this. I clicked on myself. Let's try this again. Ah, okay. So, if anyone else is like me and could not figure that out, click on yourself. Not the tool. I don't get it. But yeah, that's the mystery of the return scepter solved. Two more ancient seeds. Can you believe it? We had none for the longest time. And now we have seven stockpiled. I'm going to plant three more in the greenhouse. Three more in the greenhouse, and then I'm going to keep my greenhouse as starfruit, and I'm going to plant ancient fruit outside. I've tried to, I did the math, and for the number of kegs that we have, and all of that good stuff, this is going to make the farm the most money. Our Junimo field is going to eventually be ancient seeds, and our greenhouse is going to stay starfruit. And eventually, it'll all work out, right? And it'll be a good number. It'll utilize all of our kegs and make us the most money. So I guess, we bought the return scepter, that was $2 million. We bought the Statue of Endless Fortune, that was $1 million. We're going to get everything but the clock soon. I mean, it's officially it's endgame. Grandpa's, we just have a couple more days in this month and then winter to get through, and I will call this playthrough officially over, even if I play this a little bit longer, because I'm still enjoying it. I mean, the let's play aspect of it is pretty much done and dusted. There's nothing more to show you. But I'm having a good time with it. Do we have our... We need to put more of this stuff in here. And then the only thing we need to do is figure out where to put... Where to put those big tall towers, and I think we're gonna put the water one over here next to the pond, and I'll make this path go down here. Well, I think we're gonna put it over here. Do you know what? Maybe I want let's grow a maple tree back there.
12 o'clock, that's not late, it's early.
Now, let's put a couple back here. So the trees kind of cover it like that does. I like that. Maybe one here and one here. And then the mountain one, I was thinking we could put over here. I might want it down by the Junimos, but I'm not sure yet. And I was thinking we could put the mountain one over here. Oh, here, you get to see the mushroom cave. And these are just common mushrooms. I've just been plopping them right in there. And hoping for, like, an ancient seed. And if not... those seeds make a little bit more money, so it's not a bad thing. Sebastian's asked me quite a few times if we wanted a baby. I've often felt unappreciated back home, but here I feel like I really belong. Thanks for making me feel welcome, Honeywell. Aww. Apparently we're working out our problems. Yes, go to sleep for the night. 73, what was that, from the pumpkins? Oh no, grapes. Oh, these crops. So nice. Well, I bet we almost have the 10 million gold. Oh! What you doing over here, Sebastian? He won't even talk to me. Are we gonna end the episode, or are we gonna go to the Wizard's Tower? What is it, Thursday? Let's keep playing. Somewhat annoyed, living off the land? What did that say? No, not you. Not that one. Listen up. In just a couple days until communities around the Ferngill Republic celebrate Spirits Eve. There's some backstory here, I guess, right? Search the maze for the golden pumpkin. It's on our table, buddy. I don't know if I'm going to go to the next festival or not. It's almost over. Let's continue our spending spree. Let's see, we bought the $2 million return scepter. Ah, thanks. Dear Honeywell, you've been such a help around town since you moved here. Everyone keeps telling me all the wonderful things you've done for them. Please accept this thank you prize. Okay, Mayor. Thank you. Let's go see... we're going to go up to Robin's and we're going to get the furniture catalog that we haven't bought yet. And then we're going to go see the wizard and buy those buildings. I don't know, and then maybe we'll go back to the Skull Caverns. I don't know if I recorded it with the Skull Caverns, but... Oh, I don't have pepper poppers, that's why I'm moving so slow. Oh! A new baby lizard? Oh, it's our dinosaur. We need a name. What are we? We've been doing alliteration, right? What kind of dinosaur? Dino? No. Dinky. Dinky dinosaur. That's cute. Hey, Dinky. Hi. Dinky seems curious, but a little cautious. It's a strange new world. There we go. Maybe Dinky will thin out the herd.
You know, it can happen.
Oh. Even our coffee wore off. No, don't eat the egg. Oh, do you know what else it is? It's Thursday, huh? We should do... Do we have enough, speed grow? Is our amaranth ready, too? 781. Well, let's see how long it takes us to, Actually, that's too many. That's better. Let's see how long it takes us to run around town. Maybe we'll go to the Skull Caverns. Oh. So we need... We need 15 iridium bars, 10 earth crystals, a horse, because this is impossibly slow. Let's see. Well, I need 10 of these and 10 of something else. Is it clams? Shoot, I can't remember. I think it's clams. What else would it be? Well, we'll find out when we get there. Oh, wait, it's Thursday, so we need to, Oh, this is ready to be harvested? Okay. Shoot. There's so much going on. I knew the ancient seed was done. Let's sell that and we'll finish our shipping achievement. Did this any of this stuff grow back? I think it needs like a 3x3 area. What if I put it over here? Because I don't want to block my cherry tree or that log. Well, we'll see. We'll just put them down. We'll buy them and then, And I can always rearrange them later. Okay. That's good. Wizard.
That's good because I don't understand.
Bye. Not that. This earth. 1 million gold, 10 iridium bars, earth crystals. Bye. And this one we were going to try and put over here. Move.
we want to move it over there. Oh, well, I had that those rocks in the way. That's probably not bad, right? And then you'll have like the pink and purple on the top of that thing, and this cherry tree is going to be pink in the spring. So that might not look so bad. I bet you it would look better on this side and the cherry tree over here. Well, that's going to be good for now. And then the water one I wanted next to our pond. Another 1,000,000 gold, 5 iridium bars, and I did get those right. So let's buy that. The only thing is I don't want to cover up our pond. So there. Oh, but then you can't see the log. Move buildings. I wanted to be able to see that. Oh, that's good. Maybe. Forward or... Yeah, let's put it... Let's leave room, and then we can, hopefully that tree seed will grow to kind of cover up a little bit of that so it's less... Yeah. Okay, that's good enough. There we go. That's 4,000,000 we spent. Return Scepter 2. Another 2,000,000 and 15 iridium bars, which was pretty expensive if you ask me. Let's go buy the furniture catalog. Well, you don't even see that. And then I thought maybe we could do, maybe like another little path down here. Hopefully that tree will grow up. And we'll just put some stepping stones over here. I don't really like it. But, yeah, that's fine. It doesn't matter. I wasn't gonna get them at all, but I was thinking that, like we should just to, like, finish this. We still have the starfruit to harvest and replant, but let's get to Robin's before she closes. And then I would call this a good day. Hey, Robin. Shop. And then what, another 200,000 on a furniture catalog? Sure, why not? And we still have 1,000,000. I can't imagine that. Okay, so that's everything. We've spent all our money. Almost all of our money. The only thing that we haven't bought now, I believe, is the golden clock, and that's 10 million, and we're just not gonna have. We're just not gonna have that. At the end of next year, we should have it, though.
And this furniture catalog, it just it has all of the furniture in the game. So, like, if you were crazy, you could have like a little forest furniture. Or, I don't know, what other kind of neat stuff do they have? I like these armchairs. I don't know. I can only get so excited about this stuff. Really, I love this little bear. Like, I like that they include all this stuff here, and it's, like, part of the reason why I like it. But... like, I'm a Sims player, so, I mean, The Sims is just so much better to, like, decorate and, like, have, like, little families and stuff with. So, like, this doesn't really do anything for me. Let's see. I want 10 ancient fruit in the greenhouse, and there's 116 plots, so 106. Three ancient seeds. Let's get it done. Ancient seed. And then these 10 plants will I'll use to, like, I'll harvest them and put them in the seed maker to get seeds for my outdoor fields. And then once I have enough of a supply of seeds, then I'll take those ancient seeds up and put starfruit back in the greenhouse. Your ancient fruit makes more money in the greenhouse than the starfruit does, but starfruit wine, each bottle, sells for more, so we want to produce as many starfruit as we can to take advantage of our kegs. So we'll actually end up in the long run make more money keeping our starfruit in the ground, because our fields outside are kind of modest size, and so we'll keep the starfruit in the greenhouse. We'll do starfruit in the summer in the large fields, and the Junimo fields will eventually be ancient fruit. Got it? I understand. Well, there'll probably be like another one in fall, maybe one or two in winter, and then we'll do Grandpa's evaluation. But if I keep playing the farm, I'll do like a little farm tour just to catch anybody up who was following along. But I think that is going to be it. I think this might look nicer over on this side. It's just my feeling. I could be wrong about that. Just don't look at that. I think I'm going to end up taking out that rock. I don't really like the rocks that much anyway, and they're in the way. I think I'll just leave them in the animal pens. And that one over there, you can't really see it. But let's try it out. Let's go to the beach and forage. Oh! Screech! So I guess that could be a part of our morning routine, is empty the crab pots, hit up the little statue or whatever this thing is called, head to the beach, and then use our return scepter to come home. What do you have to say? Glad the amulet worked. Me too. Couldn't be happier. And... oh, wait, I click on myself.
I'll get it eventually.
And there you go. No more passing out in the center of town. If anything, it'll be on my porch. Let's put Miss Daisy away backwards. And I think I'm going to end the episode here. I'll clean out my inventory, maybe put down some stone pavers, and call it a day. Oh, wait. No, let's wait, because then I think we have the shipping achievement, right? We did a lot for a day and a half. We bought all the endgame buildings except for the clock. We finished 40 help wanted quests. And we're gonna get our shipping achievement. That's a whole lot. I don't want to sell that crab, but let's sell that. Put our starfruit away. And our mixed seed. Let's make up some crab cakes. Yum, yum, crab cakes. And I did some work on the laptop today. I was actually brainstorming some ideas for a game I want to make. Aww. With your farming income, I can afford to do what I want with my life. It's pretty amazing. Thank you. Well, as long as you're happy, honey. Stump seat. I don't want a stump seat. Do I want a stump? No, I don't want a stump seat. Okay. I think I'm going to go to bed early just so I can end this episode. Yes, go to sleep for the night. Yay! 605 gold. All that work for that seed. It took a month to grow and we get 600 gold. Does not seem worth it. Okay, where are we at? We're so close to 10 million. That's another milestone. Where's our collections? Complete shipment. Woo. Full shipment. Ship every item. Monoculture, polyculture, big help. Complete 40 help wanted quests. We did that. So few recipes left. We just have to wait to learn these, and then we need a squid in the winter. We only need the one mineral. Our artifacts are still slim pickings. Although I've been working on them. I've been trying. Look, we found 7 ancient seeds. That was good. The fish, we're working on those. And yeah, there's our shipping. So there you go. Thank you so much for watching. And I hope you'll come back for the last few episodes of this series. Bye-bye.